This picture was apparently taken on 22nd of October at 9:30 AM, 15 minutes before the OTTAWA shooting happened. It is clearly visible that the shadow of the street lamp points towards northwest. Shadow analysis shows that the picture indeed was taken before 10 AM, since at 10 AM the shadow is perfectly in line with the street. Presumably, the picture was taken at 9:30 AM or earlier, as one can clearly see by comparing the picture with the shadow analysis.